city of Townsville. A city that, while being a city, is for some inexplicable reason called town. And not only is it called a town, but also a ville, thus making it a city, town, and village, which seems to me to be redundant and repetitive, which can be quite annoying if you ask me, which you have no choice but to do, for now I, Mojo Jojo, am in charge of the city of Townsville, where it is beautiful and sunny, and frankly, I'm tired of it. Now to have some breakfast. One egg left? For a nutritious breakfast, two eggs is the minimum requirement, and I have but one, which is one shy of two. And it is two that I need. Curses. I must immediately purchase some eggs, for I need to have breakfast, and without the eggs, I cannot have the breakfast that I so require. I have forgotten my wallet. Curses. Them. I mean, ooh, I'm being oppressed.
Not anymore. We're all on the same side now.
That's right.
Huh? We're all in agreement that you should be able to run wild.
So we're gonna take you home.
I find your ramblings to be nonsensical, as I am already in my home. I would expect you to understand that, since you yourselves have entered my place of residence to have this conversation with me, Mojo Jojo, in my own dwelling.
Goodbye, Mojo!
Enjoy your freedom!
Where am I?
This is even better than leaving him in jail!
Hey! This is not a proper home for Mojo Jojo! I feel so unnatural. No, thank you. I will not eat such filth. I have standards, you know. Now, if you watch closely, this part I do not like. Observe. You bite me, and then I drop the Anubis head, causing it to break, which then caused the spell to break. So now you see the fatal flaw in my plan. The dogs, the biting, the dropping. Once more, the dogs, the biting, the dropping. Again, the dogs.
Okay, we got it!
I know, you buffoon!
I'm not a baboon, you insulting twit!
I said buffoon! Buffoon!
That's it! I don't need to stand here and be insulted by an insulter such as yourself. Be gone, you cheese puff! I said, what?
Gee, you don't need to get angry.
Don't listen, Bubbles.
That's right, Bubbles. Do not listen. All of you deafen yourselves to their heartless words. They do not know that it is their saviors they are speaking to. They are unaware that your actions will have helped change their world forever. Because we have helped the town and made it a better place.
You think they'll be surprised?
Oh, yeah.
You think they'll still be mad at us for playing tag?
No, they'll have forgotten all about that.
Will they love us?
Yes.
Really?
Would I lie to you? Thanks to Antidote X, I have finally defeated the Powerpuff Girls!
Wow! Why, Mojisha, why? How could you be so mean?
Mojisha?
I think you mean Mojo Jojo!
Ah! It's Mojo! Ah!
That's right. Scream, cower, fear me. Because now that the once powerful Powerpuffs are now powerless, you have no one to protect you. You are without protection. You are sans protectors. No more flying. No more laser eyes. No more super speed or ice breath. And no more power punches. Definitely no more power punches. Oh, Powerpuff Girls, look at you. You're just like your friends here. You're exactly the same as they are. Weak, helpless, and scared. You are now, dare I say it, normal little girls. Useless, normal little girls who can't do anything because they are normal.
Mojo Jojo?
That is correct. It is I, Mojo Jojo, who is your babysitter. I will be sitting you babies, which means you will listen to me. You will obey every command. I give the orders, and you will follow them. Therefore, I order you to help me take over Townsville.
Aw, man.
Figures, it's Mojo Jojo, the big, dumb ruler of everything.
Go, Mojo Jojo, go! Curse those accursed Powerpuff Girls. They always defeat my plans. I must devise a plan so diabolical, so sinister, it will bring those tiny titans to their knees. I need to beat them at their own game. I need to fight fire with fire. I need to make a phone call.
Hey, shut up in there. Where am I? Why can't I see? Wait, and why can't I move my arms and legs?
Oh, shut up already.
Who's that? Is that you, Mommy?
No, dummy, it's me, the evil Mojo Jojo. I blindfolded and tied you up in order to keep the whereabouts of my secret lair a secret.
No, you mean the observatory on the top of the volcano in the middle of Townsville Central Park?
Ooh, shut up, I say. I say shut up because I am going to become powerful. But before I can become powerful, I must be taken seriously. And the only way to be taken seriously is to rule the city of Townsville as the mayor. But in order for me to become mayor, you cannot be mayor. And that is why I had to strip you. I do not talk like that. The way I communicate is much different. I do not reiterate, repeat, reinstate the same thing over and over again. I am clear, concise, to the point. I...
Take this, and that, and some of this, and one of those. What kind of evil have you bestowed upon our sister?
You've got to be kidding. I'm wet. I'm naked. Your sister is wearing my clothes. And this is all part of some evil plot to rule the world as a soggy chimp in my birthday suit. No! Stop! Cease! Desist! Do not continue with your ramblings, for my ramblings are the ramblings to be obeyed, for I am the king, supreme leader, and all-around dictator! Don't you see? All you monkeys are my plan, so your plans are my plans, because you made plans, and my plan was to make you! I plan to rule the planet, not to have my plans planned to stop me! I am your creator! I am your king! I am Mojo Jojo! Obey me!
Mojo Jojo, what are you up to this time?
You'll find out soon enough. Oh, in fact, you'll find out right about now.
If you've hurt the professor...
Why, girls, I'm insulted. Do you really think I would harm my own father?
What?
What scares Mojo Jojo?
Scares me. Frightens me. Scram! Rotten bubbles.
Yes, I'm trying to take over the world again. I'm gonna do it too!
I'll breach. I'll breach.
Sure you are! With your big, dumb, smelly robot!
It's not a big, dumb, smelly robot! It's a big, awesome robot that does cool stuff like this!
I, Mojo Jojo, am not only number one villain in Townsville, but I'm also number one chef in Townsville! Settled on the throne of justice.
Yeah!
Butts planted in the soil of nobility.
Yeah!
Butts nestled between the pillars of peace and love. The butts you want to kick are the butts of the Powerpuff Girls.
Let's get them!
I'd be glad to take you to them if we only had a way out of here.
You should have seen your faces when...
You did it!
No, you did
it! I didn't do it! Professor Newtonium, I have a question.
Yes, Mary?
Golly, I was just wondering,
Go on, don't be shy.
Well, can you set your machine to any time?
Certainly. That's what these knobs are for.
And any place?
Well, yes. These knobs over here determine the spatial coordinates.
Gee, so that means you could even set it to the exact time and place where you experienced the incident that got you interested in science in the first place?
Professor?
Yes, Blossom?
Well, I wanted to ask...
Excuse me, Blossom, but I was not finished with my questions.
I must
my
have service!
Mommy gave me $5 to go spend on whatever I want!
Annoying little girl, you must wait your turn in which I am first and you are second, which in essence makes you last since one is before two. Excuse me, sir, but can you please direct me to the location of where I may locate some eggs, for I would like to purchase them so that they can travel home with me and I can eat them today. And maybe tomorrow.
Aisle 3.
Fool! All the fruit is bruised! Look at this egg! Look at this egg! And this French bread is too hard!
No comprende.
Firm it is supposed to be, peon, but not as firm as this! Therefore it is too firm, and I won't pay!
What you mean you won't pay, man? Just cause you're a super villain, you think you can waltz in here and not pay?
Yes.
You are an evil man-like creature.
Me? I am not just evil. I am extremely evil. I am the most evil of all evil beings. Nothing is more evil.
Greetings, kind viewer. It took you long enough to find this part of the DVD where I, Mojo Jojo, have been waiting for you to visit and get to know me in my home where I have been expecting you to come. What were you, scared? Sorry, would you care for a cold drink? Perhaps a diet cola or some fresh squeezed juices, not from concentrate. I have just been shopping and have many liquid libations, which is to say soft drinks, which I can offer you to drink and enjoy and quench your thirst with.
Ruined my plan. They don't understand. Those stinking Powerpuff Girls! Girls. And so I, Mojo Jojo, impart upon you the empowerment of Mo-Linguish.
Mo-Linguish?
There's the crime.
And with this power, you will no longer speak in brief, boring, abbreviated sentences, but instead will wow the crowds with your scintillating usage of an overabundance of nouns, verbs, adjectives, pronouns, prepositions, and of course the conjunction junctions, which have a multiple of functions. With the skill of Mo-Linguish, the world, which was previously not yours to be taken, will be at your fingertips. Brilliant. Who is responsible for this? Who is behind such a unique and innovative approach to committing crimes? I've got to get you into my life. I love you too.
Oh no.
I had no intention of committing any crimes today.
Then what were you doing before we got here?
Sleeping.
Before that?
Reading the paper.
Oh. Well, you better behave yourself or we'll be back.
Oh goodness, I'd better not snore. Yes, yes! No. Something's amiss. Let's see. Girls stand on X, get sucked up to platform, where I sit poised with laser gun. I activate beam, and the girls fly away. That's where this otherwise brilliant plan falls apart. I must find a way to keep them from flying away. Oh, how about flypaper? No, that's stupid. No.
Hand her, Mojo Jojo!
Oh no, Powerpuff Girls.
I'll save you!
You're done for, Mojo!
Oh dear, you've ruined my plan.
Kurt! No. You know what? That's it. I'm done. I quit. I give up. I tried. I really tried. For years and years, I've been trying to take over the world. But I guess the universe doesn't want me to have it.
This looks like it will hurt.
Enough time wasting! Oh, this is so frustrating! Your shoes untied. Sucker monkey punch!
Mojo!
Back so soon?
We had a deal, Mojo.
Don't get me wrong. Destroying Townsville on a daily basis is a pretty good gig. But to be able to take away that which gave you so much joy, to destroy your happiness, is just so much more satisfying to the soul. If only I could have seen the look on your faces when you realized. I think I can imagine.
You're a bad monkey, Mojo.
Hello. What happened to you guys? Don't tell me. Buttercup? I bet you were just sitting at home, mind your own business, when all of a sudden, bam, poo, crack, Buttercup busted and subbed on your face, knocked out as many teeth as it can, and then takes over them. This is our outrage! Our outrage! An outrage! Something must be done! Oh, shut up! With the construction of a special protective steel plate with which to protect my hiney! Therefore, you see, no dogs, no biting, no dropping. Once again.
Oh, brother.
No dogs, no biting, no dropping. And with the help of these special precautions, the Anubis head will not be broken, and I will rule the world! So, Powerpuffs, now that you have seen these special precautions, what do you plan to do?
I'm gonna kick your butt.
Whoa?
Looks like it's the big house for you.
Well, it is I who planned it. I did it, not them. I am the criminal mastermind. I am the evil genius. I smart, they dumb. I am responsible for trying to destroy you.
Okay, then you go to jail.
That's right. Michelle, who's this Michelle? Moco, do you...
Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to rule the world.
It's splendidly evil, isn't it?
Evil? How about stupid? Yes, thanks to your foolishness, we will be reduced to nothing! Nothing like the amount of intelligence inside your head! Nothing like the amount of respect I get after 6 seasons on this show! No, you are not the more evil parent. You are the more stupid parent, which makes you unfit to be the father of these boys. I am finally rid of that nuisance named Mopey Popo. I should have kicked him out back in scene 61.
Please save me!
There he is!
Control-Alt-Delete! Control-Alt-Delete! Control-Alt-Delete!
It's really...
Gotcha!
No! Put me down! No, don't put me down! I mean, yeah! No!
Ah! Free at the last!
You just misunderstood. It's fine. All water under the bridge.
Thank you, Mojo.
Seriously.
Thank you.
No, thank you!
Peace out, Mojo!
Ah, yes. Peace. Wonderful peace. Boring peace. It's driving me crazy!
What is next for Mojo Jojo?
Jail time.
I am a one bad dude, a number one monkey in charge. All will bow before the great and knowledgeable... What is this? Someone has hacked into my personal retrospective video presentation! Lies! Lies, I tell you! Curses! Well, like I was saying. In conclusion, I have dominated the entire world, and you are all my faithful servants. Goodbye. Please drive safely.
And so, once again, the day is saved, thanks to Mojo Jojo.
No!
Yep, you're the goodest good guy ever to have done good.
No.
Yep, you're good.
No.